Hi, my name is Lauren Williamson, and I'm going to wrap a pack that I have here. And this is our drape. So I'm just going to take it and fold it in half. And then from there, I'm going to fold it down and bring them together just like that. And then I'm gonna do an accordion so that it fits in our pack here. I'm just kinda fold like that. And I've already got the rest of the stuff in the pack already. And I'm just going to take, so this is our inner layer here. I'm gonna start at the one closest to me and fold it up. Just like this. And I'm gonna go from the left, fold that, and then I'm gonna do the right and fold that over. And I'm gonna go to the top. I'm gonna do like a tab. I'm going to take my piece of tape, and I have it tabbed at the top. I'm just going to go down and around. And I'm going to take the end closest to me and fold it over, and then the end farthest from me, fold it over. I'm gonna make some corners on our sides and tab corners on the sides and tab. I'm just gonna make sure that it's nice and tight. And then I'm gonna take my piece of tape. It's nice and secure so it doesn't pop open. And I'm gonna do my label. So this was a brown spay pack with gauze. And my initials and what day it is. Alright, and then I will be back to show you how to wrap a gown pack. Thank you.